Never say die. I've been down this road before. I'll never quit. I'll never lay down. See, I promised myself that I'd never let me down. So I'll never give up, never give in, never let a ray of doubt slip in. And if I fall, I'll never fail. I'll just get up and try again. Never lose hope, never lose faith. There's much too much at stake. Upon myself I must depend. I'm not looking for place or show. I'm gonna win. No stopping now. There's still a ways to go. Some way, somehow. Whatever it takes, I know I'll never quit. Never go down. I'll make sure they remember my name 100 years from now. I'll never give up, never give in, never let a ray of doubt slip in. And if I fall, I'll never fail. Just get up and try again. I'll never lose hope, never lose. Upon myself, I must depend. I'm not looking for place to show. I'm gonna win.
We about to ball out right now. No good. Ballin' boys. And one definitely ballin'.
What you gonna buy the Miami boys? What you gonna buy them Houston boys? What you gonna buy the Mississippi Memphis boys? Ballin' boys. What you gonna buy them Bama boys? What you gonna buy them Cajun boys? What you gonna buy them Bayou boys? Third boys.
Y'all ballin' time for the Southern boys. Y'all boys can't mess with us. Y'all boys be stressing us. Y'all girls be testing us. While we drive out of town doing things in the Navy trucks. Got major dough. Y'all boys be hating, yo. Southern boys rolling D's and lows. Can't stop it, yo. Cause the five be hot, you know. But shots be dropping, you know. Nasty. I don't think the ducks wanna see me. Cause I'm sweet to your CP. Let your girl watch while I pee pee. Drink any glow trees. Have a feeling like ecstasy. I'm represent from a Southern players. Hell with all them other players. Choke out with my brother players. Choke, choke. Pass it around. Pound for pound. Round and round. Break it down. H-Town. Lay it down. Choke big things round. One time for the underground. Trees for days. Freaks to play, MIA, laid back and sweet for days. Then piss on the chick, while the chick kiss on the steel. Southern hype brutality click, that's real, boy. Slow down, you need to chill, boy. Downside, we get ill, boy. Come on.
What you know about Atlanta, boys? What you know about them Dallas, boys? What you know about them Tampa, Tallahassee, boys? What you know about them Rock, boys? What you know about them Jackson, boys? What you know about them North and them South?
Tense affinities on platinum D's. Cadillac Escalades, Navigates, Cherokees on triple D's. Gorilla G's, gold T's, lots of money, lots of trees. Miami. What you know about strip club, Rolex, Cocos? What you know about third war? High cap and playing hard, and they'll pull your car, take your life in a minute, and dig your grave. Drop you, then put you in it. What you know about buying yo, cutting yo, set shop, then selling yo? The dirty side, gas all in your mouth, walk you in your house, lay your wrong. That money up, we don't give a what. The real players, a girl go get us. Your girl, my girl, play us. Yeah, them no good players, game for day. MIA from day, candy toy. Soldier boys, that gas, that's hot and burn.
What you know about Atlanta, boy?
What's up? This is Grayson Boucher, a.k.a. The Professor, and I would like to introduce you to the Ball Handling Academy. Basically, over the years, I felt like now was the time for me to like get back to my fans, you know, get back to the youth and get back to the game. So, that was part of it. And then also over the years, as I've traveled the world, I've seen street ball fans who, you know, they love the game of street ball, and they think by mastering the tricks and the highlights that they see on the TV is how you become a better player. But in me giving back to the game, I wanted to make sure that knowledge was relayed correctly. That, you know, fundamentals are the key to the game. You got to master the fundamentals before you can be a great ball handler and entertain people.
And it can be perceived as a bad move. But when you spin, you want the initial spin to be quick. So it's immediately, it's not you coming across that cord, you're looking at guys, and, you know, because then somebody can attack you from the back. So I'm going to teach you a spin move. And we'll just do it one way for now. And it'll just be a dribble up, through the leg, big, quick.
Be for all ages. You know, I've done a clinic with 20 kids that were, in grade school or younger. I've done clinics with, 50 or more high school kids, and I've actually even been requested to do an adult basketball camp, which I wouldn't be opposed to doing that either.
We've done about 20 or 30 in the States. I did one in Japan, I did one in Angola, Africa, and I did two in Brazil. So I'm not opposed to going international or domestic. I would like to cover the map as much as possible. I want them to know that the game is fun. First off and foremost, I would like them to know that it starts with the fundamentals. In order to be a great ball handler and to get to a point where you can have fun with it and entertain, it starts with the fundamentals. Once you master the fundamentals, you can expand from there.
What's up? This is Grayson Boucher, aka The Professor. In this video, I'm going to show you some of my top street ball moves and how you can incorporate them into your game. I'm going to guide you through the moves step by step, and I'm going to show you moves from the top of the key, from the wing, and from the post position. I will give you in-depth instruction on footwork, body control, and what you do with the ball handling. I'm going to give you guys stories about how the moves originated to me. And last, I'm going to show you in-game highlights of me actually doing the moves against opponents.